The types of patients I see are often patients with hearing and balance problems. More importantly, here at UCSD, my primary role is as co-director of the Acoustic Neuroma program. So I see patients with these benign tumors of the balance nerve, and we are here to provide all relevant forms of therapy, all state-of-the-art forms of therapy, which include observation, radiation, and surgery. And my area of expertise is the surgical approaches to these tumors to protect patients from harm. The UCSD Acoustic Neuroma program is different from other programs in the United States in that it has two very experienced surgeons involved in the care of these patients. And so our combined force, including our ability to do all three major approaches. There are centers that do one or two approaches. There are very few centers that do all three. I believe anybody who's diagnosed with an acoustic neuroma should seek out our help at UC San Diego because there's no program like it in the country. The most important factor for the care of patients with acoustic neuroma is experience, the number of cases you've done, the number of patients you've managed. And there's no team in the country right now who has managed more patients than we have. One of the highlights of our program is our program coordinator and patient navigator, Chris Sywick. Chris was a patient of mine and Mark's with a very large tumor, and she's done incredibly well, but she has a tremendous amount of experience, having had one, and a tremendous amount of empathy. And Chris is so well regarded in the acoustic neuroma community. She's a life-saving person for these patients who oftentimes, when they're often young and healthy patients in the prime of their lives who have some hearing problems, they think maybe they have earwax, they ultimately get to the right person, they get an MRI scan and are found to have a tumor, which is frightening for somebody who was otherwise previously healthy. We understand the fear and concerns that are associated with treatment, and we take it very seriously, and I believe that our patients, our existing patients, our past patients, and future patients will benefit from the care they receive here.